It's pretty.
This warlock
Alright,
shit's
so
weird. I don't know how I feel about
so no one's ever done this strike, so good luck to everyone.
Oh shit, we're doing strike. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, well, there's three of us, so I figured we should do that first.
Yeah.
And then in case by the time some... Ooh! Where are we going?
I gotta give it to him though, this game is mighty pretty.
I am detecting seismic events all along
way better than the first
crust.
One.
Is this a new ghost
I believe
voice?
The Red Legion is to blame.
No, it's still Nolan.
Hey, who wants to bet the Vex will tear us all apart trying to fix it?
Agreed. Be careful,
where's my risk? Oh wait, I'm on Hunter. I was like, where's my risk corner? That's on my Warlock.
Oh shit, Vex. I like how the shields look.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, it's more distinct than you can tell. Okay, that's Void.
I'm probably gonna like these submachine guns a lot. Like my whole shtick with most games is like I like guns that fire fast and give me ability. That's
what is this? Guess that's a Vex teleporter pad or some shit.
Yeah, looks press like forward. Wait. Oh, good jumping.
We all love Destiny jump puzzles.
Platforming in my game?
That's why I didn't like the first Uncharted game. I tried to play, I'm like, there's platforming here, get out of here.
On your right,
waterfall
of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Yeah, that was pretty nice. Oh shit. Oh!
Oh, what?
Balls! Flying balls. Watch. Power ammo's over here. Shit.
Oh shit.
Somehow. What is hitting me? Ow! I have no idea what killed me. Oh, the Colossus. Bastard. Come here.
I like the idea of having a all class ability, like an ability that doesn't change no matter what your subclass is.
Whee! Okay. That's fun.
If you guys need like healing or something, let me know. I can drop my.
Oh yeah, that's right. You do the healing thingy.
Yeah, I do healing
boy.
And like
is
the weapons
weird
of light
I look at that
type.
Light and I think,
type shit.
Wow,
yeah.
That is one big ghost.
I always thought Warlock should be like the healer class type shit.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a hard fall.
And I like the Warlocks better now because like with their jump, you can like continue. Like shooting and stuff without losing your hover jump. Like in the first one, if you started to shoot, you would just like fall.
Oh wow.
Hey
friend,
I'm detecting seismic activity past the barrier ahead.
Giving me a headache.
Let's see how the
yeah, I'm gonna die. This is not good.
I'm coming to help you.
I was trying to shoot shit from afar with my grenade launcher.
I was trying to. I dropped healing, but it was too late. Damn it.
You're behind the shield, Joel. How is it?
Wait. Shield. Oh,
oh
I
just
shield.
Walked through it. Okay. Well, I just don't know where it was. You can't, like,
it's
shoot
like a
through
Risa
it,
shield.
Though.
No. I need to switch it to the one that lets you duck behind it instead.
Oh, I love that one. The one that refills your shit automatically.
Yeah. I did that for my Sentinel, but I guess it doesn't carry over to like
the health director. It says that shit's behind us. It's up high?
I got my guns. I got my,
It takes a lot to charge supers. Like, if you waste it, you'll be kicking yourself in the ass.
Those drills. Even the vets can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Survival.
He went flying.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, snipers. Oh, got like giant swords.
Yeah, he's got fucking axes.
Yeah, dude. How do I get back up here? Did I mess up?
I think we can jump up here, it looks like.
I would not be sniped on this day. Nah.
I'm gonna snipe them with my hand. That's what I'm gonna
do. Oh shit. Geronimo! Bruh. Bruh. Yeah, boy. Let's see the range on this shit.
Oh, are you supposed to go? Oh, you're supposed to go down here. Okay.
What's up, man? I was like all the way on the top of that shit up there.
Die? Oh, I almost died.
Yeah, this warlock jumping shit is wonderful.
Yeah, it's a lot better than the first one.
Yeah, yeah.
Titan feels a little bit slower than he did in the first one, and the jump is.
Yeah, the Titan jump feels a lot slower than it used to be. Well, that might be because we were like Titan skating everywhere, though.
True. Oh, is actual wildlife in this place? Is that just
that was Cabals? No, they're Cabal warhounds. They have pet dogs now.
Oh yeah! They have puppies now.
Puppies? Yeah, okay.
There's some vicious ass puppies.
A way to attack without wasting their numbers, I guess.
If it's helpful, I suggest you deal with the drills when the shooting stops.
What? Whose voice is that?
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh shit!
Do it again!
Come here, motherfucker! Colossus!
Yo, I'm getting sniped from the left and the right. There's snipers on top of the shit.
Yeah. Where are you at, Joel?
Behind you. Don't be pointing at me. Spread.
I just said it, what are you gonna do about it?
Nothing. Oh my god. I love that, like, I can hover and still rain down death from above. It's glorious. Oh shit, the boss.
Come here, on the shoulders.
Yeah, he's one of them.
I do like Striker a whole lot more in this one.
Yeah, they broke. Like, making it a roaming super is pretty nice.
It's giving something to the type that they really didn't have.
Oh my god, move! I used my grenade launcher and you walked right in front of me. I was like, shot.
You know.
Oh, I'm sorry!
Stuck stealing from the boss. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Whose voice is that? Is that... Calculating Red Legion. There's like a girly voice now.
Yeah, it's probably like another ghost.
Maybe it's, Zavala's ghost or something. Cause like, there's another guy voice too, I don't know.
You are both depressing and unhelpful.
It might be someone else's ghost, cause like, a lot of Guardians are probably dead. Or, you know, story-wise dead.
Everybody get on board. Let's interact.
Am I supposed to walk through this thing? Oh.
I guess so.
Oh shit!
Whoa!
Yeah.
Hey. Oh my god!
Annihilation. Jesus. No mercy.
Cleaver. They're called gladiators.
That's awesome. That's fucking cool. Continuing with a fucking Roman team like that.
I think they want their drill back.
Oh shit. It's compromised.
Let's hope this thing launches in the right direction. It's going to be a short trip.
Thank you.
Supercharged.
Power ammo. Fantastic.
Ow. Zolt was the only one who jumped for it.
Yeah, dude, Warlock for the win. It feels like they turned the worst jump into the best jump.
Oh god. Oh god.
Ah.
No.
He almost exploded on the face.
Oh
no. Who was shooting at me?
Snipers.
Where are... Oh.
They're dead now.
Oh. Nice. Where am I? Oh, over here. Hello. Reinharding this guy. He was he was literally Reinharding this bastard over here. Jesus.
Roll me over the wall.
Oh. I'll be honest. I don't like this one bit.
Oh
dear.
Might be just a hint, but like, don't touch those fucking blades.
It's like the turbines from that story.
From the story, yeah. Ah!
Is that a ghost?
I don't know, there's like another guy voice. Like, there's our ghost and then...
They made the phalanxes a whole lot better.
Whoa!
Oh shit! Whoops.
Ah!
It's okay.
Trying to get up there. I was trying to get up top. Cause at least that looks really safe.
I found
safe.
A cubby hole. It's not safe. I found a cubby hole though. Oh shit, cubby hole.
I can't see nothing. Oh god. I flashed myself.
I'm coming.
Oh shit, cubby hole. Okay, I found a cheese spot a little bit, I guess.
Oh, oh my god, I thought I was dead there.
Yo, this is fun. Not gonna lie.
Oh,
that's...
no. Okay. No shit.
Oh no.
Oh, this is the entrance. Fantastic. got it.
Oh shit.
I don't think we can come back up there. Can we?
Well, I can respawn myself, I think.
Alright,
if you guys think it's too...
the fun in that?
Yeah. Hero bullet over here.
Crap. Aww, you're gonna... Okay.
You're gonna also die.
Ah.
Uh-oh. No respawns in this shit. We got that, that old, dark
okay.
smoke shit.
Yeah.
Oh,
that
no.
was fun.
Oh shit, new enemies. No, not
new enemies.
Enemies. They, no, they just look different from up here.
Ooh, they're fine ladies.
They look like ladies or something from up there. Like the way they were spread.
Guys, we've encountered a massive vex mine.
Oh no.
I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
You're not helping.
You know, I wonder if that's our other ghost. Like, you know how there's three of us? Maybe it's.
Maybe.
Shit, he teleported. The hell?
It's anyways.
Oh shit. Chains
back
of...
here.
I'm done with you. Solar chopper.
Where'd he go? Why'd he run away?
What's happening to
the floor out? What? Oh. Oh. Oh dear. Please. God, that scared the shit out of me. Like, what
do
we need to take
this
floor out?
Uh-oh.
No, he's
in
me.
Alright. You. Oh, there.
Ah!
Oh my god.
The floor is lighting up and telling us what he's gonna do.
Energy change? What? I have no idea what just happened. Misadventure. What? Alright, I'm gonna pop a healing thing. Shit. Or not.
I'm coming over there to put a barrier down.
Healing down?
Yeah. Out. The floor is gonna glow red. Need to get off.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, he's immune. It's like every section of his health bar that we deplete, like we got a new thing to deal with.
Whee! Jump.
Catch.
Did he just land behind me? He did.
Hope you like left.
I'll be like fire.
Healing thing next to the shield.
No, fuck.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I got you.
This guy is like stepping all over his little buddies.
Hey you!
Oh shit!
Oh god.
Their ad's behind us now. A fanatic. Oh no. Oh no.
These bad memories.
Oh shit!
Ah!
Don't step off of the stage, you get electrocuted. Note to self.
Oh, yeah, I noticed.
I did not. Well, I got electrocuted.
That's a pretty cool, orbs created. What? Oh, I'm gonna do that all over again.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
Alright. I'm gonna switch to the arc strike. Alright.
Yeah.
Tempted to switch to the Sentinel.
Who's shooting me?
Ooh, star rifles feel different.
Isabella, we found it. Big Vex, bigger guns.
Good hunting, girl.
Shit, he moved. Of course he moved. Why would he not move? Yeah, I didn't like the one that they gave me either. Apparently the Nightshade is, I think that's the Pulse Rifle, is pretty good.
It's pretty good. I like it.
I've used the Nurgle shape though.
Well, not.
Oh! Jesus.
He's got a nice ass though.
No, not yet. I need the ammo.
What's happening to the Fantastic. Floor?
The ammo falls down with us.
Oh, okay. Fantastic. Behind cover, you still got me, that bastard.
Damn it all.
Yo,
that
this is different.
Big barrier better.
Yeah, the bigger one is the one that I
well,
was using.
Big barrier for this boss, definitely.
Isabella, we found it. Big Vex. Bigger guns.
Good hunting gun.
Oh, Jesus. shit. Of course he sidestepped me. Bad.
Alright, I got a screenshot off his ass.
I'm trying to get Shimoku. God. He was like in my healing shit though.
It's taking the floor out.
Oh yeah, no, that's a different voice. That's not Argos. I wonder if you could. I hope you could switch ghost voices, because that would be fucking awesome.
No one will like no one knows anymore.
I think this was just better from the start.
My grenade went through his legs. I'm done. Damn it. I got healing over here. You guys can make it.
Like, we've given every class one utility in season.
Whee! Thank you.
Like, if you stay in it, it'll give you, like, overshield too.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Watch your feet!
Please. Whee! I'm glad I took the whole week off for work to play this game when it comes out.
I wish I could take today off.
Oh, you have off tomorrow on Sunday, right?
I can't see shit, I got flashed.
It's okay, Well, I'll play with you Sunday. Down again. Shit, he's coming right for it. God damn it.
That health bar looking like. Alrighty. I'm gonna see if I can't aim this.
Right here. Right now.
These fanatics explode just like in the damn first one and they leave shit behind. I died right at the end because the fanatic came up behind me and exploded. Damn it. Bastard.
Whoa!
So, the ball scientist,
the retro fear, futurist, and the shelter in place.
Ooh, power weapon and the took offense.
I guess they rocked open the planet and that mine came crawling out.
Golden Age computer core, and that's all she came up with?
Different armies,
I could have said that.
Yeah, so I got an helmet.
I filed an after-action report complete with 433
chances. Heavy hunter armor, improved resilience. Can I change, like, the color?
The thing I got's a shotgun. That's okay, I guess.
Ooh!